here was by Kitty Mitchell. Only two per boat allowed on any trips in the Gulf of Mexico where the oil spill is. As you can see, there's nothing wrong with the fish. They're clean, they're pretty, and they're very edible. So you gotta love it.
So.
That was the Gulf of Mexico June 21st trip on Gulfstar.
There it is!
I had a blast. It was a good time. And I'm looking to do it again as soon as possible.